Today I will tell you a story on the hare and the tortoise. Once upon there was a very big jungle with tall majestic trees and so many animals lived there. They used to sing, dance and play. So once they all decided that they will have a sports day. आपके स्कूल में भी स्पोर्ट्स डे होता है ना? So the animals also wanted to have a sports day. Then they organized a racing competition. So first of all, the hare said, "I will participate in the racing competition. Who will give me a challenge?" "Giraffe, will you give me a challenge?" The giraffe looked down. He knew he would not be able to win over the hare. Then the hare was very proud of himself. Then he asked the monkey, "Can you challenge me?" The monkey also did not accept his challenge because all the animals knew that they would not be able to beat the hare in the racing competition. Then suddenly, from behind the tree, a voice came, "I'm ready. I challenge the hare." Everyone turned back. "Is the tree talking?" "No, no. It was a small tortoise." Everyone said, "What is this? What has happened to the tortoise? He is challenging the hare." But the tortoise was not willing to change his decision. So a date was fixed for the racing competition. All the animals were ready on the track. They wanted to see. Everyone was so excited. Why? Because they wanted to see how could the little tortoise challenge the hare in the racing competition. So they all stood like this, and the monkey shot the gun, and the race started. So when the hare turned back, he thought that the tortoise is nowhere to be seen. How can he win the race? So he thought he will rest for a while under a tree. He was sure he would win the race. And then he fell into deep sleep. The tortoise, slow and steady, went, and finally he reached the finishing place. And what happened? He had won the race. Every animal clapped for him and they shouted, "Hooray, hooray." The tortoise had won the race. So the moral of the story is, slow and steady wins the race. Thank you.